Kellie. I was going to make a video vlog of my weight loss journey, and I had a whole thing all set up to put in my blog, but I didn't get a chance to do that before I ended up getting cellulitis. And I figured this was a perfect time to show my cellulitis, because this is something that I have to suffer with, being overweight, and it's one of the reasons why I am getting weight loss surgery. The cellulitis is nasty looking stuff. Like, you get it on your leg, and it's an infection in the little veins in your leg, I believe, right under the skin. And I also have lymphedema, and in June it put me in the hospital 9 days because I had a lymphedema complicated with cellulitis. So Sunday, I noticed that I was feeling terrible and everything like that, and then suddenly my legs started hurting, and I looked at it, and of course I had some cellulitis. I've had it since 1999, off and on, but it seems like as the years go by, I get it worse and worse. I just had an episode 2 weeks ago, so I was hoping not to have it again, but sure enough, I've got it again. It's nasty. You can tell from my eyes that I'm on medication. My eyes are puffy. I look like crap. But, you know, the purpose of this is to show you that I am sick, and some of the reasons why the people do have the surgery. So you'll be seeing a little video that shows my legs, and I also have other pictures of other episodes that I've had. It's gross looking, so if you don't want to watch, don't. This is your chance to go out now. Thanks.